Hey, hello, and welcome to a new reaction video. My name is Hair Buddha, and I'm going to react today on a hair file compilation. So YouTube was asking to remake all these hair file compilations, but with my reaction on it. So it has a value, an added value to this compilation. Otherwise, they will be not approved by YouTube anymore. So I will have to make all these hair file compilations with my reaction on it. And I'm happy to react on these hair files, because if I make these hair file compilations, that were the first videos that I made on my YouTube channel, and I made them just for fun, just to show to the people, don't cut your hair at home, don't color your hair at home. I started to react, and your reaction on my reaction videos was okay, so you like it. I will stop not so much as the new ones to give you any tips, but if I see something, then I stop and I give you hair tips. So this is the point of giving you hair tips, to not make the same mistakes as they are. Please follow me on YouTube, subscribe to my channel, press that notification bell. You can follow me on Instagram, and you can also follow me on TikTok. So let's start with a very old one. I think was the first compilation I made on my YouTube channel, so it will be very fun to watch again. So we are going to see a very old hair file compilation, and it's my first compilation that I made, and then it was growing, and lately I was doing two or three compilations in a week. So we are changing, and we are making more reaction videos, so we are in order with the regulation of YouTube. So we are going to see what the first compilation was on my channel. So let's see.
As you can see, there's a problem on my head. I was about to comb my hair when, as soon as I put this friggin' brush inside, it got stuck.
I can't, like, it's not.
Don't pull it! Yes. Don't pull it!
This is bad!
Yeah, it is!
I've been trying to grow my hair out, and this is really gonna help. Clearly.
It's really funny, but it's really bad.
You guys, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Yep, that just happened.
So the first thing, if you have a brush and it's stuck in your hair, and sometimes I see some comments that don't put a round brush in damp hair or in wet hair. If we brush in the salon, it's already wet, it's damp, you can put it in any condition of your hair. But the most horrifying brushes are with a round ball on top. So it's not just strings that they are having, it's just a little ball on top, and then they are stuck. You take good sections, and you cannot take it inside without any sectioning, too much hair, it turns in the other direction and it's stuck. If you want to brush your hair, you have to do it clean with sections, then you cannot have this problem. And if you have this problem, put a lot of conditioner inside, so it's really going easy out of your hair if you put a lot of conditioner inside. But don't pull it like she does, because you're destroying your hair, you're breaking your hair if you're pulling too hard. So a lot of conditioner.
All right, so I put my hair in two ponytails, and I look good. I'm actually kind of nervous, but if you're nervous, just do it.
Underneath, not so high.
I'm
back. And in the back it's also long because she pulled her hair to the front. And now she's cutting it even shorter than the other one. With the craft scissors. Look at her face!
It's official. I'm fucking idiot.
But she seems happy.
Yes! Oh my god.
Oh my god, can I please? Oh my god.
I did a mistake.
A big mistake. Oh my god, control is this. Control is there. Control is there.
And the back. She just had to do, if she wanted to save some hairstyle, she had to take a side section, cutting this side even shorter, and the back short, and then leaving this side long. So then it will be okay, but we don't know what she's done. And the first that she did wrong was she takes two sections. It's not possible, so the back is going to the front and you have a longer section in the back. I explained it in other videos. So it's not possible to do that. If you want to take two sections, then you have to take it behind the ear and cut it here, not here. So you take it behind the ears and then you cut it here, and then you have a longer section in the front, and then you can trim it. If you want it straight line, then you can cut it easily. But the back has to be even. So you have to comb your hair in the back and take two strands here. And if you have an elastic, cut underneath, not above, then it's way too short. So, but she had a lot of fun. Every time I see this video, I'm so happy. She's like panicking, but also she seems such a happy person. So,
yeah.
Okay.
A lot of hair.
Next one.
I cut my own hair because I'm too cheap to go to hairstylists. So people are always asking me what I do.
It's like a brush.
Now. Oh my god! Look at that. I look like a hun. It looks like a broom.
This last looks like a broom.
Test.
Oh, this is the oldest one on YouTube, I think. This is the oldest one on YouTube.
En fait, ceci. Mais ça ne me respecte archi pas. Regardez ça. C'est aucun. Non, mais là, il n'y a aucun risque.
So high. You're walking dead.
Mama!
Nej, nu behöver jag panik. Jag duschar det, sen fixar jag till det. Alltså, jag gäller ut det.
It's uneven. It was really uneven, so she had to trim it a little bit. So this was a short compilation. There was my first compilation, so it started with that video on my YouTube channel, and I made this compilation to put it on my Facebook page and on my website of my salon, to show to the people what's happening if you cut your hair at home. And then it started adding more views to that video, and then I saw the potential of my channel, and I started to make more compilations. But now we are on a point that I make more reaction videos, so this is why I'm remaking these compilations, and I hope you enjoy them. It will not be every day that I relaunch this kind of video, and if I can add something to it, why it's going wrong, I will do it so you can get many hair tips as possible. So if you really enjoyed this short compilation, please give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel, it means a lot to me. Press that notification bell, follow me on Instagram, and you can also follow me on TikTok. For now, I'm just going to say ciao, guys.